بنت الصحراء
أرجف وجرداء. معظم الناس ما سمعوا شيء عن مدينتي. الحياة هنا ممكن تكون صعبة.
أحياناً كل اللي منشوف هو ظلام. حتى لو العالم بيشوف إنه ما عندنا أمل،
أنا شايفة أمل ورجاء، أنا شايفة النور، أنا ما حستسلم.
In the past 3 years, 20 churches have been established in Iraq amidst the sounds of bombs and wars and blood on the streets. The move of God in Iraq is extraordinary. Many testimonies are coming from the Gulf area. We had 200,000 people downloading the Bible in Saudi Arabia.
باسی عیسی مسیح دکم براسی باوردارێک لە بۆمی نارد کە کتێبێک بگاتە بەردەستم کە کتێبەکەی بخوینم بەهۆی ئەو کتێبە ڕزگاری بەدەست بێنم.
And as we see in the television in Iranian channel, we see that lots of Iranian people in Iran call this channel and they just like a child, they want to give their heart to Jesus and become Christian.
Nobody heard about Christianity some years ago in Algeria. So if we see now the number of Christians, I think that the Lord is doing amazing things.
Мен Кудайдан аян сурадым. Анан ал Кудайдан мен мындай сурадым да, мусулманчылык Теңирди мен түшүмдө Теңир мага айтты. Көрдүм мен аны шоолардын ичинде. İyi almağa aytı, sen ayağına çeyin çıdadı. İyi men oşundan baştap men Tengirdin arttan erçidim. Az men jaşomda çoğun özgörü var.
Saya tuh disuruh melihat film. Terus waktu itu saya malamnya dalamnya itu saya bermimpi tapi ya tidak mimpi tapi seperti mimpi gitu. Ada orang dua datang sama saya. Ya, sepertinya film itu persis. Kalian sekarang jangan enggak usah ketakutan, enggak usah kesusahan. Kalian saya bantu sekarang. Saya Isa Al-Masih.
ما في أحد جاء ليقول لنا عن حب العيسى المسيح.
One of the most powerful tool that God has in His hands to reach out to Muslims is me, you, and us. And especially when we come to India, this is one of the biggest Muslim countries in the world with the total freedom to reach out to them.
Our presence in these countries makes a difference, and sometimes I just get really sad because there are so few workers. But the Lord does call us to go because the harvest is plentiful.
You can get involved in this harvest. And I promise you, this is the most exciting thing you can be involved with. People are waiting, hungry for the gospel. This is the greatest time in our life to be involved.
I believe God is raising up more Asians for that. Because Muslims are waiting for us in order to experience the true love of Christ through what we experience in our journey with the Lord.
We need people to come here. We need people to be here on the ground to make the ultimate commitment. We want them to catch the vision. This is a long-term life commitment.
And there's this whole thing in our generation saying we want these most extreme things, and yet some of the least reached people left on earth are in the most extreme places. But my parents would say it's the hardest places, but for me I think it's the coolest, most exciting, amazing place ever, because I can't think of anywhere else I'd like to go more than those places.
And the whole idea of having organizations and workers coming from Africa, Asia, Europe, and Latin America focus
towards one particular goal, to finishing the task among Muslims, is just something that I really believe that honor the name of the Lord, who call us to be one, to be witnesses of the Lord Jesus Christ in every tongue and tribe and language, and that bring hope to the peoples that are living under the shadow of Islam. So I really believe that this is the time for more workers in the Muslim world.
مين حيكون من جيل جديد من بشرين لأقصى الأرض؟
One day, the Bible says, we will worship together. The whole earth will be blessed because of what God's going to do in this region.
Take us to the dark places so we can be your light. Teach us how to love.
ممكن نشوف حلم الرب يتحقق.